everybody, this is Jador. Some quick tips on how to shoot silhouettes in daylight.
So typically, let's have a look. When you, whenever the camera decides to come on, I put it on live view for you, as you can see. Typically, when you turn your camera on, if you're in settings like that, well, your shutter speed's on 10 and the average is on 1.8. So as you can see, you can't see anything at all. So usually you'd have to stop that down to a higher aperture. Speed up the shutter speed. Whenever you've got too much light, you have to speed up the shutter so it allows less light to come in. So you can see there, it is a much better colour, but it's not in focus. So if we slowly focus, you see a bit of our model crease there. As you move it lower, you're actually able to see a silhouette of her, or should I say her hair. And you can get the nice background of London sunset in. But if I want to make it a little bit brighter, stop it to about 16. And I'll put on autofocus here. Shutter speed's on 125 seconds. So I can up that one more and lower it there. So I'll leave on 160th, just take one photo and test it. And that's the first shot there.
Hey everybody, this is Jador Tips. Thank you for watching our video. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Also, if you get any comments or other previews that you would like us to do, leave it in the comments below. Feel free to do so. Stay tuned.